This is the new computer I built. i9-13900K, DDR5, 64 gigabytes, 6000 RAM, 4090 RTX, gigabyte OC, and you name it, it's in there and it's good. Unfortunately, Hogwarts didn't like to load for me, which, as you can see now, is not the problem. So what you're gonna do here is not listen to the 50 million videos you're probably watching that are telling you to increase your VRAM and then check your integrity of your files and Steam and roll back your drivers and reinstall DirectX and reinstall VC redistributor and I will reinstall my foot in your ass if you people keep telling people to do this nonsense. I'm gonna tell you what the problem is most likely. No, you don't need to allocate more VRAM. All this stuff people tell you is crap. More than likely, it's honestly one of your overclocks. It's either your graphics card overclock or it's your BIOS. Likely, even potentially, the XMP profile for your RAM. If you're running DDR5 specifically, there you go. I'm sorry, but these are new sticks coming out and they bring a lot of new problems. I have had a hell of a time getting mine stable. I actually returned my last set and just got another set today. Go in, crash, video error, you know, memory not allocated, etc., etc. I reverted my CPU overclock, my memory overclock. I just straight up went back to BIOS defaults, load optimized settings. I actually cleared CMOS, did nothing else but manually adjust my memory timings, set them just per spec, adjusted the voltages per spec, started up my computer. Everything was great. So I hope that works for you. Good luck.